Tint, abandoned tint. That is what for sure is feeding on. Here we feed them with chicken. If any of our chicken, you see the animal. If any of our chicken there is the one that will
eat it.
So we feed them with meat, chicken, or fish. And they lay by reproduction. They can lay up to 3 eggs. At times they will hatch one or two.
It's carnivorous.
Yes, it's a carnivorous animal.
Does it also have a human name?
Name this one Ugly.
That's Ugly. Ugly. You deserve it.
What about the surname?
Your name is Your name is Ugly Vulture.
Ugly.
That's why we don't spend much time. Ugly. You are uglier. There is no lion here. No tiger.
Are you scared? You are afraid.
Negotiation.
We are afraid. We are
human and duck. Yeah. All of them, they are water birds. They feed on fish. But it's only the heron that feed on fish alone. You cannot use anything to feed the heron down fish. That is what is eating. But the geese and ganders, they can eat carrot, potato. If you give them the
real one,
is that what we're talking?
The male gander, the female geese. Which one are the geese? Which one are the ganders?
This is the gander. The one at the left is the gander. That is the geese. You know them by size. The ganders will have huge.
Okay, they are the tall ones.
The tall ones are heron.
Okay.
This is geese. These two white ones are the on the ground. That is geese.
Okay.
What about that one with multicolor there?
That is not
black and white.
Okay, that one is guinea fowl.
Okay,
guinea fowl.
Yeah. All of them they lay here by reproduction.
Now, are they carnivores?
No, they are not carnivores.
They are not carnivores.
Oh, you said they are civets.
Yes.
But they can also survive. That's where you put in them here. They can survive here.
Yes. This is their water. This is where they used to bath.
Okay.
Please. They will bath, drink their water there, or